Shruti here. First of all, a happy Navratra to everybody out there. Especially jin logon ne vrat rakha hai, un logon ke liye to specially meri taraf se jaati hai ek badi si dua. Aur dosto, maine aaj aap logon ke liye create kiya hai ye orange glitter makeup look, which is very glam look. So agar aap kisi dandiya party pe ja rahe ho to usko zarur try kijiyega. Saath hi saath ye outfit mein main aapko dikhane cha rahi hu aur काफ़ी ज़्यादा सिंपल आउटफिट है, लहंगा है बट एट द सेम टाइम बहुत ज़्यादा गॉडी नहीं है. और स्पेशली ये झुमके, ओ माय गॉड, जब से मेरी आई है ना, मैं बस ये सोच रही थी कब मैं पहनूंगी इस ट्यूटोरियल के लिए ये झुमके. इतने ज़्यादा खूबसूरत लग रहे थे मुझे. सो एक प्यारा सा कॉमेंट मुझे शूट करके ज़रूर बताइएगा कि मेरा आउटफिट और स्पेशली ये झुमके आपको कैसे लगे. और चलिए शुरुआत करते हैं आज के मेकअप लुक से. सबसे पहले मैं बालों को जो है अपना कर रही हूँ. अब इसके बाद आई एम गोना अप्लाई ए फेस प्राइमर विच इज़ अ मस्ट फॉर मी. दिस वन इज़ फ्रॉम फेसेस कैनेडा, अल्टाइम प्रो, और काफ़ी अच्छा वाला है. तो आज इसको इस्तेमाल करते हैं, देखते हैं कैसा काम करता है. So now I am going to do my eye makeup first because I am going to put glitters today. और glitter से थोड़ा सा fallout हो जाता है, जिसको थोड़ा सा निकालना पेरिंदी ऐसा होता है. That's why सबसे पहले हम करेंगे अब eye makeup. I am using Inglot's eyebrow gel for shaping up my eyebrows. Just taking little bit of this product on an angle liner brush and then I am going to shape and fill my eyebrows because my eyebrows are different. हर कोई इतना जो है क्या, भगवान हर किसी पे इतना मेहरबान नहीं होता. मेरी एक आईब्रो तो भगवान ने गोल कर दी, एक जो है वो चकोर कर दी, तो इट्स ऑलवेज लाइक अ मिस. 10 मिनट एक्स्ट्रा लगते हैं मुझे दोनों आईब्रोज को एक सा बनाने के लिए. आई एम यूजिंग क्रीमी बेज एलेगर्ल प्रो कंसीलर HD कंसीलर फॉर कैंसलिंग आउट द डार्कनेस ऑन माई लिप्स. Now to make sure my concealer is not creasing throughout the day, I am going to top it off with some powder. Now the first color we are using is a transition color and I'm using a peachy orange shade from Inglot, picking it on a blending brush, and then what we are going to do is we are going to deposit this color on the upper crease. This is the upper crease area, so I'm going to deposit this color very gently all over my upper crease from outer corner to the inner corner of my eye. Now the second shade we are going to use is a orange shade and I am going to pick it on a smaller brush. The first brush was a bigger one and this one is a compact one so that I can deposit the color. At the same time I want the intensity of the shade. So what I'm going to do is I'm directly going to deposit this shade right here by doing padding motion. As you can see, when I do padding motion, the color get deposited and then later on I'm going to blend it. First I'm going to place the color. So I'd applied this color from the outer corner till the center only, and then once you're done, just blend this shade by doing windshield wiper motion or back and forward motion. And because we had already applied the transition color, it's so easy to, you know, easily blend this shade. Now I'm going to pick this eyeshadow, which is a darker version of orange. And if you think I'm using a lot of eyeshadows over here, it's all because I want this look to be very, very faded away, and it should look like that orange is fading into a light orange. And for creating that particular look, that's why we are using a lot of eyeshadows. Now pick the eyeshadow and apply it in the crease by just doing panning motion like this. Once you have placed the color, then blend it. You can already see that there are three different colors and they are fading, which looks really pretty in real life. You don't have to use that many eyeshadows. You can just go forward and use one or two as well. But I want to use these many just to create that definition and, you know, oomph in my makeup look. Now once more, pick the big blending brush and just blend everything upwards. I'm gonna pick this dark plummy shade right here with a small brush. You don't have to use the exact same shade, you can use a dark brown as well, but because I have it, so I want to make use of this.
And with this small brush, I'm going to place this color to the outer corner of my eye like this. Just place this color right now. You don't have to blend it, just place it. Now to blend this darker eyeshadow, what I'm going to do is I'm going to pick the same medium size blending brush, and then I'm going to place it to my crease area and then blending it. And it's done. So what I did is I actually just blended the edge of the dark eyeshadow. So see over here, there's an edge. So what I'm doing is I'm just blending this edge upwards with the brown eyeshadows. Now I'm going to use the same concealer on a smaller brush, and I'm going to apply it just like I'm creating a cut crease over here, very gently. What I'm doing is just I'm placing one finger and then stretching my eye like this so that I can see the area, and then I'm going to apply this. For blending, I'm using my finger. I just place it on the borderline and then tap it, and that's it. It's going to blend it by itself like this. Now in my inner corner, I am going to place a random eyeshadow I have. You can use any light golden color eyeshadow you have. You don't have to use the exact same one. The next eyeshadow I'm using is a copper eyeshadow, and this one is Coppering from MAC. Applying it by using a very small brush, what we are going to do is we are going to place it on the line and then drag it downwards. Blend this outwards. Now I'm going to repeat the same steps on my other eye. Now take the medium blending brush and start blending your crease with the lid color. Before putting on glitter, what I'm going to do is I'm going to apply a little bit of loose powder under my eye so that I don't get any fallout, because we all know glitter fallout is so difficult to remove. On a synthetic brush, I am going to spray a little bit of Fix Plus or a makeup setting spray. You can use water as well, doesn't matter at all. But right now, I don't have water with me. I had this, that's why I'm using it. And then I'm going to pick a glitter, and the one I'm using is a copper glitter from Makeup Geek. And you can use whichever glitter you like. I'm using a copper one because this whole look is all about kind of a copperish orange tone. And picking this glitter first, very gently tap off the excess, which is must always tap off the excess, and then I'm gonna place it on top of this copper eyeshadow. Now with the brush, I am going to remove the excess powder from my face. The foundation I'm using is a Smashbox foundation in a shade 3.1. I'm taking two pumps of this product. You can definitely go forward and use your favorite foundation, but you know, because I use a lot of makeup these days, I'm trying to use at least foundation and the basic stuff very nice so that I don't get breakouts and all that bad stuff on my skin. For my concealer, I am going to mix two shades right here from LA Girl, because this one is little darker for me and the other one is little lighter for me. So I'm going to mix two of them to create my own shade, and then I'm going to apply it. I'm going to apply this concealer under my eye, creating like a V shape. Applying to the bridge of my nose and center of my forehead as well. Now to set the concealer and foundation, I am going to use this foundation powder. Just a little bit, not too much. And then last, I'm going to apply the same translucent powder, a little extra, and I'm going to leave it there to set. I'm going to wait for just 2 minutes. After 2 minutes, just remove the excess powder with the brush. The kajal pencil I'm using today is a L'Oreal Silk is IME. Going to pick the same brown shade on a pencil brush. I'm going to smudge it on my lower lash line. Now on a very small pencil brush, I am going to pick a matte black shade. Now I'm going to smudge this as close to the lash line, lower lash line as possible. Now I'm going to create a wing liner by using Nykaa's Get Inked liner. On a pencil brush, I am going to pick this dark brown eyeshadow next. And I'm going to apply it to the outer corner of my crease over here. And then taking it inwards. This is going to define my crease a little extra. Applying the same eyeshadow to the outer corner as well. Now it's time for applying mascara and false lashes. If you do not like false lashes, you can definitely skip them. The one I'm using are from Euro Paris, number 60. And this is the first time I'm using them, so I don't know how they are going to come up. For applying false lashes, just look upwards. And then, upar se niche ki taraf leke aana hai. Center se center ko milayen. Tarike se. Phir outer corner pakad ke outer corner pakad. और इनर कॉर्नर पकड़ के इनर कॉर्नर. For contouring my face, I'm using this powder over here, and this is from Mary Kay. Actually, my friend got this for me, so I don't know much more information about the powder. First, I'm going to contour my cheeks. And the brush I'm using is literally very nice for contouring. It's pack 245, recently got from Amazon. I'm gonna contour my nose, forehead, and jawline as well. The blush I'm using today is from a brand called Euro Paris, and the shade is 537. It's a beautiful corally shade. And I'm gonna pick a little bit of this product. You can see it's a very well pigmented product. So pick a lot, then tap off the excess, and then just barely touch your face. And place the blush first. I'm going to wipe my brush so that there is no product, and then I'm gonna blend this blush. It's time to apply highlighter, and I'm using this new brush from PAC. It's 210, I got it from Amazon. And this highlighter which I'm using is a custom made highlighter by me, and it's a beautiful highlighter, so I'm gonna apply it on top of my cheekbones over here, and then blending it. Too much. Let me deposit some here. Okay, now I'm gonna blend it. To finish off my makeup, I am going to apply a prime and setting spray from PAC Makeup. For my lipstick, I am using Faces Canada's Hot Wire number 4. कैसा लगा आप लोगों को आज का मेकअप लुक, प्लस ये प्यारा सा आउटफिट मुझे कमेंट करके जरूर बताइएगा. अगर आप लोगों ने ऑलरेडी मुझे सब्सक्राइब कर रखा है तो थैंक यू सो वेरी मच. और अगर अभी तक नहीं किया है तो आज शुभ मुहूर्त आ गया है, नवरात्रि आ गई है, तो आज ही कर डालिए. इट्स फ्री और ये आपको एज अ फ्रेंड मेरे साथ जोड़ देगा, ताकि जब भी मैं एक वीडियो यूट्यूब पर अपलोड करूंगी उसका नोटिफिकेशन आपको मिल जाएगा कि श्रुति ने वीडियो अपलोड किया. मैं मिलती हूँ आपसे अपने नेक्स्ट वीडियो में, तब तक के लिए टेक केयर, बाय बाय, लव यू गाइज़.